It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day.
Carboxylic acid does alcohol produce ester in water. That's how the basic principle of making esters.
Hello, sir.
Why? Oh, fine.
Oh, it's nice. What's special here?
Today's special can we have a mango, brother?
Looks nice. Can you explain to me the process of preserving the fruits?
Sure, of course, you know, since it's a special menu and some of you requested for, I'll explain regarding it. Firstly, we just use the vinegar just to preserve it. And would you mind to have some a cup of tea there while we are discussing about the preserving?
So when you make salt using the whole process of making method, you mix an oil or fat with light to form salt, which is salt. For the most part, people use like one sodium ion and one hydroxide ion as their base. So you will notice that sodium ion does not take part in the reaction at all. For this reason, other base like potassium hydroxide can be used as well, because it is made up of one hydroxide ion, and potassium hydroxide is more prominently used for liquid salt making. Example, this is a liquid salt making salt. Alright, and there are many different, you know, many different type of acid that will react with your base and saponify. There are many different type of acid that will react with your base and saponify. Actually, your acid could be olive oil, coconut oil, and oil, just to name a few, okay? And each acid has a unique combination of two guys, right? And this is a compound made of three fatty acid attached to a single molecule of glycerol, okay? And then which combines with the base like is tripling, and the amount of base needed to react with the acid will vary depending on the chemical makeup of the acid. Okay.
Oh my god, so contains lots of chemicals.
Yeah. Actually, the triglyceride within the acid release the single glycerol molecule, which turns into a skin origin glycerin, and allowing the fatty acid to combine with the hydroxide ion within the base and forming
soup. So it's called as alkaline hydrolysis.
Continue on learning how to make soap, and just ask our Dr. Radha how to make soap. Can, right?
Yeah.
For
Okay, then we continue to do our soap.